Hey everyone, so really quickly, I wanted to share with you guys some secret Santa mail that I got in the mail. This was actually left on my porch because I actually, for like the last week and a half, I've not been able to get in my mailbox, so yeah, I have to request to go pick it up at the post office because I wanted to share with you guys what I got that they actually left on my porch so I could share it with you guys. Came in this box right here. It has the cutest little angels on it, and they're just so pretty. Okay. And they're just so pretty. I'm just trying not to rip them in the box. I'm going to show you guys what I got. Okay, so inside the box, this is what the inside looks like. And I'm going to show you. Okay, so in this compartment right here is right here, and it's the Naked Bee Tannin Cuticle Healing Salve for Hard Working Hands, which will come in handy because where I work, I'm constantly messing with steamers and stuff. So that really helps a lot because my hands get really dried out from making sure. I really, really look forward to using that, and that will very much come in handy. Especially when I travel in a couple weeks to a colder climate, even though it's ice here where I live right now. So everything's like shut down, post office and everything. So delaying everything that I need to do and all that. So hopefully next week or week it's cleared up and everything, so it doesn't make travel really, really bad and all that. And everything opens back up. So the next thing is this right here. And it is these earrings, and they're so pretty. They're like little teardrops. So gorgeous. And there's something else in here. And there's a bird. Oh, that's so cute. With little figurines. So pretty. That is what's in that compartment, and in this compartment there is some winter socks. Oh, they're so cute. Look forward to wearing those. And that was all from that one. And in this one, just like that was in that compartment, is, oh, it's a beautiful bird. These are so pretty. So, in the next compartment is another package. Oh, it's another pair of earrings. These ones are so pretty. And these ones, I think I'll wear them on Christmas because they're just, oh, they're just so pretty. I really love those ones. There's something about them that just sticks out. And then something else in the same compartment. It is cupcake lip gloss. Oh, that's so cool. I've never seen one of these. So I really look forward to using that. Oh, that's so cool. I like the hat. Thank you. Oh, and it had a little thing in it too. That's so cool. I like that. No, there was something else in the other one. This little thing right here. That's cool. And then in this compartment, there's some more socks. And we have the little Lucy ones. Yeah. You can never have enough socks. Especially, like, today. It's so cold out, so even usually I don't wear socks inside, but I have to. And the climate where I live, we don't get snow and we don't get ice, so it just makes everything like sometimes worse because people can't drive in it where I live, so let's stay off the road if you can. And then some more holiday stuff. Oh, this one's really, really soft. I like the view. And they have little owls on them. They're so cute. I like these ones so much. They look so soft. And then lastly, okay, this is lastly. Then, let's see if I can put them in. I'm going to try not to take too long for this actual book because I'm having a really hard time uploading stuff. This is. Okay, so this is. Ooh, it's Rhinestone. Oh, it's a pen! That's so pretty! Oh, I like that. I just got right in their couch and keep it in this little pouch. I like that. That is so gorgeous. Oh, that is so, so pretty. I love that. And then... a little card. Oh. His little note inside is so cute. Oh. Here's a little coat from Mac. And here's the front. It's so pretty. Oh. I loved everything. Thank you so much, Mystic Santa. I really enjoyed everything. And I received a package a while back, and I just can't get the video uploaded, so I'm actually just going to show everything in another video of what I got in two different packages from the Mystic Santa, so that way you can see what it is, and maybe hopefully, since I'm uploading on my webcam and on my camera, for some reason it takes forever, unless it's YouTube, I don't know, for it to upload, so we get that uploaded as well, and so that we can see everything that I got, and I've already read the book, and I loved it. It's different, of course, but it's very interesting, and I'm probably going to get a second one, hopefully for Christmas, and that's going to be third one as well, but that's what I don't really care. I just want my kids to be happy and see the happiness on the smiles on their face and everything, so that's what, you know, I look forward to. And then right after Christmas, I am traveling out of state. If you guys can just keep me in your prayers with that and everything, because if you guys keep me in your prayers, I'd appreciate it. It's going to be a stressful time when I get to where I'm going, and with the air conditioning, we don't know what to expect. So, yeah, we're driving, so keep me and my husband in your prayers so I can just stay here. Thank you again to my Secret Santa. I really enjoyed everything, and I've been loving watching everybody else's Secret Santa videos and seeing what they got and everything. And yeah, so hopefully everything starts opening up where I live again, so life can go on and stuff can open up again. So thank you for watching, and thank you for everything that you've sent. You've really gone overboard, and I appreciate everything you really do. So thank you. And have a Merry Christmas and everything.